back and hope you're ready for a fun adventure. We're going to explore the airport today. Everyone's ready. Nice. You know what? Honest, you're up first. Never mind, where he's gone, huh? Still like that. Go ahead. I got a lot of I saw. Oh, nice. I got his badge too. Thanks. This go round and round. And this sounds like first. Huh. On it. Stop. Let's show them. Subwoofer. Bullseye. I think he had it. My thing.
That's busy.
Some of those are spicy. That flimber. You don't have to have a layer. Hot chili pepper, buddy. Cool guy. Now what's next? Pikachu? Hero. Hero. Only a Thunder Wave, buddy. I still love that she knows some names for Hero. Bullseye. Good job, Hero. Thanks. I wish you would have healed up my Pokemon. Let's go back and heal up. Okay, sure. Let's have at it. Sarcasma? Sure. As long as you got this? I'm sure you do. Let's try Shadow Ball besides. Nice. Double Shadow Ball. furnace. I'd rather not go that way. That is true, there's more car crashes than plane crashes. Gear. That's giving me better, I think. Might be wrong there. Huh. There's a equipment center here. Nice. What you guys got? Let's see what other shop you guys got here. That should be somehow interesting one. Another shop. Oh, TM? Yes, please. Bye. Bye. Buy that before I buy any others. Bye. I don't get them all. Way too many cuts in and out. Now this is for trying to get a move. Okay. Okay. Huh. Okay, clown. Creepy ass clown. Sorry, they cursed. I try to be feeling friendly, but I won't lie, I do curse at times. And then again, family friendly does not mean you don't curse. Trust me, my family curses. So technically, family friendly doesn't mean you don't curse, honestly. Sorry to say that, people. I understand you don't like to hear that, but... And when you have a family that curses, you kind of learn family friendly doesn't mean necessarily don't curse. It really depends on the family you grew up with, how you view family friendly. Huh, nice place. Really is a nice place right here. What do you have? Nice. Things you're pressing, dude. Yeah, I wasn't cutting in line. Weren't even in line. You wanna know what? Right here, let's tell him to scold him. Let's scold him. And then let's take him with a tin flash. Sorry, stay there. Oh, next time I'm trying to get in battle. Yeah, it does. It's really beautiful. Oh, silk scarf, nice. Sorry about coughing. I'm sorry about the coughing. Huh. Okay. Hopefully I can't picture people's luggage. Right. That would be good. I do not know what you're saying. Okay, let's battle them. First one here. Let's see what you got. I'm falling. Nice. Let's see what you got with that Regalia though. You can handle Kyle Dragoon. Pretty well. Let's get into our onslaught of it. Nice giga drain, don't lie. But we have one more character. Or a few more. Sorry, take it. Air team? I don't know, fairy type. That should be interesting. I can't hold. There we go, we got the burn. Now Tidal Dragoon, buddy. As hard as you can. Huh. That makes sense. There really is nothing more to agree about that. I wish I knew what you were saying, dude. Let's see what you got. Alright, it's your great battle. Jedi, you say. Alright, use your mind lane hero. Take this one. Good job. Spark it up, hero. I have plenty of better physical Logitech moves. Spark. Moon not lasting to work. Nothing. Yokozuna, you're up. Arm thrust, buddy. Here we go. Revive, nice. Let's see what you got. Okay, let's see what you got, dude. Let's see what you got. Charmander, you say? Let's see if you can handle a skull on it. I'm taking up this place. Gotcha, gotcha. Power Dragoon, buddy. Sure. Oh, that's good. Good job, buddy. On loop jet. Arrow, you're up. I use spark. Let's make it good. Well, okay. Cryon. The best thing I'm prepared is to look to show what happens when you deal with someone about electric type. Not no better, a grass type. I'm supposed to get in there! I'm gonna use hot chili pepper. Hot chili, hot chili, hot chili pepper! Premium, you say? You know what? You can dragon type with us? Let's show them what we got. Tail dragon, buddy. Tail dragon. We go to the forest. I say we stay right here, guys. See ya. Bye, I'll see you after I end this video. See you later, guys. See you later, Megaverse Travelers.